Testimony today in a wrongful death case. It involves the death of 21-year-old Gerald Gray of Frederick after he was tased twice by sheriff's deputy. 11 News iTeam reporter Barry Sims is live at the federal courthouse in downtown Baltimore with details. Barry?
Well, Stan, Gray died on November 18, 2007 after he was hit with a taser gun twice. Attorneys for his parents claim excessive force was the cause of his death. The parents of Gerald Gray are seeking $145 million in their wrongful death lawsuit. They claim the actions of a Frederick County deputy in November of 2007 led to the death of their 21-year-old son. A jury at the federal court in downtown Baltimore is hearing the civil case. Frederick County Deputy Corporal Rudy Torres was investigating a disturbance call. Torres claims he tased Gray once after the young man refused to comply with a police command to get on the ground and show his hands, then again 23 seconds later. At that time, Gray was on the ground, his hands underneath him. Jurors heard from an investigator. Frederick Police Department Sergeant Bruce DeGrange testified that he was called in by the sheriff's office to conduct an in-custody death investigation. Sergeant DeGrange told jurors he hand-carried the taser to a research facility at Penn State, where it was checked, evaluated, and deemed working properly. He said he created a timeline showing what time Deputy Torres and the other law enforcement officers arrived and the time of the tasing. Sergeant DeGrange also said from his portion of the investigation, there appeared to be no criminal involvement on the part of Corporal Torres, indicating that he should face criminal charges. Now, more investigators are also testifying in the case. The trial here at federal court in downtown Baltimore is expected to last for about 7 days. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.